Hey, Redophiles.
Hello.
I've got some big news for you. Like, really big. Crazy big. Like, Firefly getting another season big. The Kardashians being taken off TV completely big. The Chicago Cubs winning a World Series big. That actually might happen this year. So here's the big news. Actually, before we get to that, let me explain why I call you Redophiles. Redophile means someone who loves something red. I'm red. See? Pretty simple. Okay, so here's the news. In the last 4 months, my YouTube has gotten enormous. I've doubled in subscribers from 90,000 to 180,000. I've gotten 15 million new views for a total of over 50 million. And a lot of you keep asking when I'm gonna play your town. Well, the answer is next year. For everyone. Yeah, I'm gonna be in every city next year. Well, not every city, just 120 of them.
Hello!
I'm launching something called the Your Tour. That's right. The Your Tour. It is the largest grassroots comedy tour in history. And here's the way it works. I've mapped out a tour of 120 cities in 33 countries on 6 continents. I'm not gonna play Antarctica. Their crowds are super cold. That was really bad and I apologize. We have predetermined dates for every single city. You buy your tickets ahead of time. And you get all your friends to get tickets too. And if we sell enough tickets to any one of these cities, I'm gonna come to a show. What venue? I don't know yet, but I don't care. As long as you folks are buying tickets, I will be there. And we'll figure out the details later. For American cities, all it takes is 50 tickets. That's it, just 50. For Canadian cities, it takes 75. And for cities in other countries, it takes 100. The flights are a little bit more expensive. But that's it. That's all we need to make a show happen. So for everyone who keeps writing to me and saying things like, hey, you should come to Barcelona, or Mumbai, or Johannesburg, or Sydney, or Rio. The people will love you here. Well, let's find out. I'll be within a drive of the majority of the English-speaking population in the world. My mother probably thinks that this is crazy.
Steven! What are you doing? Why would you do a tour this big?
My mother doesn't sound like that at all. I just thought that would be a fun voice. And Fictional Mom is right. This is absolutely insane. But it's gonna be super fun, and it's for you. It's also for me. I kinda wanna see the world. Tickets are only $15 to every single show. That's it, just 15 bucks. So get your tickets now, and tell your friends to get their tickets now. Go to theyourtour.com. That's T-H-E-Y-O-U-R-T-O-U-R. The Your Tour. It should be on the screen this whole time. You could probably read. If you can't read, you're gonna have a hell of a time trying to buy tickets. You can even buy tickets if you're under 18. We're gonna make sure that every one of these venues is all ages. Not all ages. I don't want a 5-year-old at my show. Again. And one more thing that makes this even cooler. In addition to the shows, I'm also offering fans unique experiences. You want to be the one to introduce the show? You want to sit in the front row? You want to sit on stage? You want the show to be in your backyard? All of that can happen and so much more. There's a ton of cool experiences around each show that you can be a part of. Just go to theyourtour.com and tell your friends to do the same. We have 3 months to make a show happen. And if it doesn't, you get your money back. There's no risk for you at all. It's just a chance for you to show your support and to make sure that I come to a show in your town. So no more asking me, hey, when are you going to do a show in Denver, or Jerusalem, or Kingston, Jamaica? The answer is 2017, if you make it happen. Thank you for supporting this channel, and thank you for supporting this tour. I hope to see each and every one of you soon. Well, not every one of you. There's always a couple of downvotes on each video, because some of you are assholes. But most of you are great.
Hello!
So thank you in advance for picking up your tickets. In advance. And thanks for telling your friends. See you soon, world.